Good morning, everyone. Welcome back to our science class. So children, today we are going to discuss about another property of light, that is refraction of light. When light travels from one transparent medium to another transparent medium, it changes its path. This is called refraction of light. Like reflection, refraction of light also causes the formation of images. When light enters a dense transparent medium, its speed decreases. So it takes a shorter path, and rays of light bend at the interface of the two media. The bending of light when light travels from one transparent medium to the other is called refraction of light. Children, if you put a pencil in water, the part of the pencil in water will appear bent to you. Simply, this is because of refraction of light. Children, when we talk of transparent medium in light, it means glass, air and water. So children, that's all in this video. Thank you.